Hello YouTube, it's me, Bergie, and I'm here rather soon with another, like, review thing. As you can see by the title, this will be my reaction to the Magnus Chase official book trailer, which I know I'm late in this. I mean, the book is coming out in 2 days, so I'm really late with this, but I have had a lot of stuff going on with getting used to my classes and that kind of stuff, so that's my excuse. But yeah, so before we get into me watching the actual trailer, I'm just so excited for this book. I have read, I think, at least the first chapter, just that. I know I've seen, like, on Facebook or stuff that there are, like, 6 chapters out already, I think. I didn't look at them because obviously I'm not going to ruin the book before it comes out, because if I read the 6 chapters, I'm gonna want to read all of it, and it would be torture even for 2 days to try to wait and finish the book. So I was like, nope, I'll only read the first chapter, and I don't really remember it that much. I think I read it quite a bit ago because I figured it'll just get me into the swing of things, prepare myself for this new series, this new book. So that's all I have. That's all the information I have. Obviously, I know this is about more of the Norse gods, and that it is Annabeth Chase's cousin. If you didn't already know that, where have you been? Because there was even, like, hints about it in the Heroes of Olympus novels. I forget which one, but it was in one of them. But yeah, so without further ado, I'm going to watch the official book trailer for Magnus Chase.
A 1,000 years ago, the world was small. But bold men journeyed far in the name of their gods to make it big.
That kind of sounded like a Boston accent. Oh, it is a Boston accent. Ha!
The one you call Magnus, he resembles the water world. Except beneath it all, in every which way, it wasn't that modern, and it wasn't any world singular. There were 9 of them. And let's just say that these worlds, they didn't get along too well.
Okay, so that was it. It was very short. I thought it was going to be a lot longer than it was. But it's basically, I guess, an overview. Not even that. It's just trying to get you pumped up into reading the book. Which, I mean, I already was. I mean, it's by Rick Riordan. I didn't say that. Rick Riordan, so of course I'm going to read it. But, not much was given in there. I love the Boston accent that they had that, but at first I was like, oh, is that some other foreign accent, like Norwegian or something, that's just translated into English or something? But then I was right, it was Boston. I don't know what they're saying about the 9 worlds. Maybe they're talking about the planets, they're including Pluto, or it might be just something else. But another thought that I had, other than, like, it being planets right now, is that it might be like, oh, there's the Norse gods, there's the Greek gods, there's the Roman gods, there's the Egyptian gods, and then there's, like, 5 others. Don't know. Which, that would be cool. That would be cool to tie in all the books together. But I'm getting ahead of myself. This is just about this one series. So, yeah, that didn't really have much in it. But it got me a bit more excited for the book, if that's possible. But yeah, I just wanted to get this out there because the book is coming out in 2 days and I'm just so excited. I'm definitely gonna get the book on Tuesday, I'm going to get out on my Kindle, 12 o'clock, 12:01 probably, I'm going to wait until then. Or, actually, I might have to wait until 6 to get it, 6 a.m., because my Kindle, I think, is programmed for U.S. time, so it'll come out 12 a.m. U.S. time, so I'll have to figure that out. But I'm definitely going to get it on Tuesday, no matter what time, and I'm going to probably read it all day, even though I have class and I have class books I need to read, and I'm reading another book to have finished by the end of October. But I'm going to read Magnus Chase and the Gods of Asgard as soon as possible. And I don't know, I'm going to try to stretch it out for as long as I can to read it, because the past couple of years, well, the past 2 years when I've been in college and I've gotten the new Heroes of Olympus books on my Kindle, I've literally read them in a day because I was like, oh, book. I couldn't wait for it. So I'm going to try to not do that because it's kind of bad. I do nothing other than read, and that is not good. So I'll try to be better with that, but you could probably expect a book review later in the week because I want to get it out there as soon as possible before anyone else can, because I'm competitive like that. But we'll see. I don't want to rush myself with the reading because it is the first book in the series. You'll get to meet new characters and that kind of stuff, and I don't want to miss anything. And I want to remember what happens. So, yeah, that is my trailer reaction, even though that was a very short trailer, and I don't know how it's going to work with copyright. Maybe they won't copyright it because I just have the voice, but we'll see. So, I'll hope you stay tuned to my actual Magnus Chase and the Gods of Asgard book review, which will hopefully be coming out soon. So, hope you enjoyed this. Please like, please subscribe, and comment below how excited you are for this book, even though it's coming out in 2 days, which will make you even more excited. So, yeah.